fatality that we've been talking about. This is at the intersection of Decatur and Russell. Still in the cleanup stages. They have the tow truck there. Should be removed within the hour. Not seeing an impact there on 215 or 15. Now, we want to get a look at your travel times right now on this Tuesday. If you're coming in on 15 southbound, 15 the bowl, you're looking at a clear stretch at 7 minutes. 215 northbound from Summerlin Parkway to the 95 will take you 12. And 7 minutes for Summerlin Parkway. Westbound commuters going from 95 to 215. Back to you.
6:16 now, and the Grammy Awards last night in Los Angeles. Taylor Swift winning Album of the Year. And in her speech, she appeared to take a jab at Kanye West.
There's going to be people along the way who will try to undercut your success or take credit for your accomplishments or your fame.
Yes, I have to make you hungry.
But if you just focus on the work,
I forgot to tell you, last night,
your daddy lost someone. He put his phone down in there in the hospital.
I know, Grandma.
And then, yeah, that's a bad hospital you got.
No, Grandma. Okay. Not bad. At least they're helping me.
Why?
I don't care, Grandma. But when I came home last night, I heard Princess, and I was like, oh. And when I opened the door, she changed. I'm not talking to you. I mean, she changed.
And we're gonna have some of those moments that were off, including Adele with what happened
on
stage, and then also during Gwen Stefani's music video,
and
Down Go
Frazier.
But let's start off with something positive.
You know how small she was last time?
You
know how skinny she was last time?
Wow, she looked absolutely fabulous. Know
how?
You better go.
Like she was last time?
Stop.
I'm gonna.
80s glam song.
I'm letting it soak. I don't like hard cereal. Hold on,
well, you're back here
you
again. Messing up my hair.
Talk about Princess. Instead of being interrupted. Now she's the opposite because of her. Sorry, because of her milk and her food. I'll show you right now. She's so heavy. Look at this.
She is so heavy. And she is just so stunning, isn't she?
She is so heavy.
Hold on so he can eat.
Bella with the weekend, and then her sister Gigi is hanging out with Zane Floyd these days, right?
I know.
See,
so much
I pay attention to E! Entertainment people. And then also Justin Bieber was a miss as far as his fashion sense. Well, okay, so this outfit I kind of like. This is Saint Laurent.
She
and
was like
the white and the black, but it was his
this little,
outfit that was
now she's
very
this
strange,
big.
The leopard print jacket. Okay. But the weirdest thing was,
I started
he
crying last night.
His so facial hair. That is strange.
Because I don't want her that big. I want her a little baby so I can carry her.
So that could have been Kate McKinnon and then the real Justin Bieber on stage. And then also Johnny Depp, like we've never seen him before. A hot mess.
I wonder what's going on with Mr. Depp because, you know, he used to be one of the best looking men in Hollywood. Mm-hmm. And now we're seeing, I mean, here he is with his group, the Hollywood Vampires. So, you know, obviously two rock legends there, Alice Cooper and Joe Perry, and he just looked so bizarre.
And he has a very stylish wife that
she is absolutely
she doesn't want to.
I don't know what's going on with Johnny.
See, well, Melinda, thank you, and we will continue this discussion live on the CW Las Vegas when this program ends, so thank you for that. But see, Dana, that's why I have to fix you if something looks off, because I say it's a reflection on me. So I have to, you know.
She's still trained. Should I bring
now,
you to school?
Who takes my friend? Ford Fusion. News 3 teaming up with Team Ford Lincoln to give away a car to someone deserving.
for that?
There, all you have to do is head to our contest section on our Facebook page or our website and tell us a little bit about your hero out there.
All right, 621 still to come this morning. We are talking about...
Okay. I just texted. Sending and safe.
Tonight.
Why are they calling this to another firehouse?
An unthinkable act could start a war between houses.
What if he pushed Mahone across that ladder?
You got calls me a liar,
Becca.
All new Chicago Fire, tonight on NBC.
It's California Closet's Winter White Upgrade event. Now through February 29th, save up to 20% with a free upgrade from classic white to one of our exclusive Italian-inspired wood grain finishes. Contact us today for a complimentary design consultation.
Right now, there's hundreds of Hondas for thousands less. The President's Day sale is on. Hundreds of Hondas available now for new of the competition. CRVs, over $3,400 less to owned in Rogue, and over $2,700 less to owned in RAV4. Accords, up to $1,900 less to owned in Camry. And right now, save thousands to get a new Accord for just $199 a month, or 0.4% financing in Accords and CRVs. See Finley Honda, AutoNation Honda, Honda West, or Finley Honda Henderson today. Kevin Janison and the Weather Authority team, only on News 3.
At California Closet, your perfect custom solution begins with a complimentary consultation. Call or visit our showroom, or see us online at californiaclosets.com.
I don't care about them. I care about me.
Contact us today.
I'm Attorney Glenn Lerner. Make one call.
That's not my life.
1500, and I'll make sure you get every dollar you deserve.
877-1500.
For speaking truth.
She should be texting me any minute now.
Rights are human rights.
And having the fortitude to keep government out of women's personal health care decisions, Planned Parenthood Action Fund endorses Hillary Clinton, just like the League of Conservation Voters, for her bold plan to attack climate change, and the Human Rights Campaign Fund, because Hillary believes only love should decide which two people can marry. Not just a progressive who gets results.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.
You're looking at a live shot of Russell Road in Decatur. This is from a distance, but just to let you know that this accident that was closing the intersection all night long has been completely cleared. So the intersection now open all four directions following a 1:30 a.m. fatality accident. Right now we're down here over to Tropicana,
okay.
Where things are in pretty good shape.
This is just a traffic stop for the team.
They are blocking a
traffic
over the top. Motors can get around
And this is for a teacher.
No problems weather-wise either, Tom. We've got lots of sunshine out there. That sun came up just a couple of minutes ago. We're seeing those clouds glowing on the Inspirata Overload camera.
This is unbelievable. This has 115 questions.
For the kids on their way to school, we're actually looking at temperatures warming up into the mid and upper 50s. For the way there, on the way home, t-shirt weather. 78 degrees.
All right, 6:45 now. Efforts underway to return a Ten Commandments monument back to the grounds of the Oklahoma State Capitol.
It's a granite monument, and it was removed from the grounds 4 months ago after the Oklahoma State Supreme Court ruled that its location at the Capitol actually violated the state's constitution.
I talked to you guys. Later, I share information.
On changing you know the state where I'm constitution at?
Here.
To allow that monument
you know
back
why?
On Capitol grounds.
Okay,
because
up,
I'm not allowed to go anywhere.
Coach is under fire big time for what she
so,
said. Some people want her fire
below.
Over her comments. We'll
should
tell you
I
all about
start
it as the Kimball Wagners continues.
Taking these guys to school? And, outside?
Everybody put your maps in the air.
The News 3 app is the greatest app when you need info.
It'll be more fun, but it'll be more
top
weird.
Stories. And weather alerts at the flick of a finger. Plus, share videos that matter to you with just a tap. Best of all, it's free. Download the News 3 app today.
The dog barked. What's the noun in that sentence?
Without quality early childhood education,
the dog barked.
An at-risk child is more likely to become a teen parent, a welfare recipient,
I was crying last night. I was
first,
like,
he'll struggle in school, then in life. But
she grew up so fast
because
she's
easy
and
drinking milk. To graduate, attend college, and become employed as an adult.
What was that? Eggs? Wonderful.
Learn more at StrongStartNevada.org.
I love that one. when he asks a question and he's asleep and he wants to answer that one, he's like, aches.
Now handling IVC filter cases.
One of the areas that I've been particularly interested in is the area of children.
Who likes licorice? Licorice. Whoever likes it, just give me your address in the comments below. I'll get that. I check that every single day. Sort of. And I'll mail that to you. If you really love licorice that much, I love it. Yesterday, he tasted it and bring it inside. He was like, oh my, and I was like, what? He was like, oh, that licorice tastes like poop. I'm just like, okay, but I started laughing. It was so funny.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I've always approved this message. Go to the News 3 Facebook page or news3lp.com and tell us about a hero in your neighborhood.
I'm not going to take a shower.
On News 3, the top story could be your story. If you see news happening, contact the News 3 tip line. Just call 702-522-3TIP and let us know. Be a part of the News 3 news team. The News 3 tip line. Put 702-522-3TIP in your phone now.
Burglaries on the rise of Valley Neighborhood. Fighting back after a number of recent home and car burglaries. We're going to tell you what they're doing to put a stop to the crooks.
And remembering a tragedy from the eyewitness. That's the lead singer for the band that was performing in the Bataclan when horror happened. And we have a portion of his new emotional interview headed your way.
An epic fall.
Hello? Are you going to text me back or are you just going to ignore me?
Or did she? We'll tell you all about this one.
Live from Las Vegas, this is Wake Up with the Wackers.
A bruh.
Good morning. Welcome into the day after the Grammys. A live look coming out of Hollywood this morning.
And they have a record heat wave now in Southern California. We saw a lot of skin on the Grammy red carpet last night. And it goes without saying that they were at least, you know, not having to be bundled up because it's been so darn warm, almost 90 degrees in San Diego the other day.
Can you believe that in February, while they're dealing with record cold, the two systems are joined. You understand? Right. What goes up must come down. So while we're getting record heat out here, we're getting record lows back east.
And Kelly is going to have our local forecast in just a moment. But Jeff Marr, I just want to know, when we check in with you, or actually let's do Tom Hawley first up in Sky 3. Tom, every time I'm go to San Diego, just in it seems case. Like it's May gray or June gloom. Can I get the 90 degrees while I'm on vacay?
Oh, I guess I've been lucky, kid, because I've been getting the good stuff when I've been down there, too, though it's been a couple of years. We are down here by Turkana at 95 at the moment. There was a reported accident. Nothing here blocking freeway lanes, but I think we found them. They are working it out in the parking lot with a little mediation from Nevada Highway Patrol. So it's not blocking any travel lanes. Good news there. The earlier fatality accident we had is cleared out of the way, so all lanes are open. So at least
I was at my mom.
6 a.m. hours, we continue deep traffic with Jeff Harm.
Okay, Tom, thanks. And we do have a new freeway accident to tell you about. This is for any of you commuters coming in on the 95.
We come straight here.
Approaching Tropicana. This is the southbound direction right near Tropicana. So we're keeping our eyes on that to see if that results in any
slowdown. We came straight here.
Tuesday, as for your travel times, 15 southbound from 215 to the Bull is clear. Just went to 8 minutes, 515 northbound from 215 to downtown will take you 14, and 215 eastbound from Durango Drive to I-15 will take you 5. Kelly?
Thanks, Jeff. Another beautiful day on top today. Mostly sunny skies and temperatures well above normal still. Look at this. By noon, 72 degrees. 78 at 3 o'clock. That's 15 degrees above normal for this time of year, and it's going to get even warmer tomorrow, but the storm system is on the way. Could we see any wet weather out of it?
Oh,
your forecast.
And
okay, Kelly, here's thank another you. Question. Now, and we know that there's been a number of home burglaries here in our community.
I know,
that
Grandma.
That really good business for people that
it was hot yesterday.
Security for those homes and businesses.
It's the ripple effect, if you will. You hear about the crimes detailed on this program. I know. Now we're hearing from local business owners who sell metal doors.
Here's another question. Should I have another channel? I have two channels? Or should I just keep this one? comments below. I know you guys don't answer sometimes, but answer it. You know, I have 7 subscribers, but answer it. And subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to it.
When people call us, they're not calling us most times for preventative. We have to deal with the heartache of hearing, hey, somebody broke in my house or my neighbor got broken into.
And that business owner continued to tell our John Traynor, the reporter, spoke with him, that the increase in business is great, of course, but yeah, he is.
She used to weigh 7 pounds, now she probably weighs 15.
Because it essentially means that more people are becoming victims.
Yeah, we hate to hear that for sure, right. But we see more and more of those surveillance cameras from inside people's homes that are getting really clear pictures of the people that are ripping you off.
I know. And so, again, now people are thinking, if I can get one more barrier before they can get inside, that's why you're seeing a lot of those doors. Quick time check, 6:33, and we're always looking for unique ways to kind of switch up the exercise routine, and boy, do we have one for you this morning.
Kendall Nunley now joins us, a college cheerleader who is now going to tumble for us on live television. Kendall, take it away.
Cheerleader.
No. You see, my cameraman is waving yes, but I am in a dress this morning. I have traded the pom-poms for a microphone, so we're going to put on the reporter pants this morning. We are at Rock and Jump Las Vegas. My cameraman is giving me a thumbs down. I have a little treat. Hold on. That'll come in just a bit. But this location, look at this. This is a trampoline park. These locations are growing extremely popular across the entire country. And this location just opened its doors on Friday here in the Las Vegas area. And I can tell you, it is a lot of fun. We've been having a good time out here this morning. Now, as Kim was talking about, really the exercise routine behind this, the owner was telling me not too long ago that studies show 1 hour on one of these trampolines, 1,000 calories burned. So if you are looking to really get in shape and do it quickly, I can tell you I can last just a couple of minutes jumping on these trampolines. But if you're looking to hit it hard and really, these trampolines actually are Olympic grade. This is a locally owned business. I'm going to introduce you to John. Let's talk about, really, I love the schools aspect that you have here going on.
Right. So on the schools aspect, also with nonprofits and the Spring Reserve and Discovery Museum, we do fundraising. So basically, during the week, we do a 50-50 split with some of these local fundraisers and local schools, mainly because some of the owners, we were teachers when we were kids or younger.
I want to stay with my mom.
We just know it's really important to give back.
Right.
So it'd be important to the community.
And being a part of the community, too, you were talking about the importance of this being a locally owned business here in town.
Right. So we are locally owned. The partners, we all live here in Las Vegas. Mm-hmm. Our kids go to your schools. Go to our schools. Right. And
guess what this is?
We really want to make sure that we give something back.
And let's give the people what they want. I know, especially our anchors, wanted to be hitting the trampoline. So I'm going to head on over here. We know the dunk contest was this weekend, right? So Kim and Dana, before I send it back on over to you, let's check out some of my skills as well. Again, these trampolines, Olympic grade. And I'm going to slam dunk it on. Back over to you.
She said, I'm going to slam dunk this basketball. Dang it.
So that's the first time she can't even see the rim from where she is.
It's channeling her inner spud web. And she has a microphone, so it's hard to do that with one hand. Anyway, Kendall, we adore you.
Well,
and
fantastic.
I know that you're going to continue this with CW this morning as well. All right, so now we're talking about something people are going to score. At 6:36, fierce competition in Toledo, Ohio, ends with customers as the big winner. A couple of dueling gas stations kind of one up.
Ow! Whoa! Why do you have to walk that close? Well, it's in the way, gosh.
It's not on the way. You look, where are you going?
Hello. Stupid, I hate her. I'm gonna get dressed, I'll be back. Okay, love you. 12 o'clock. Okay. I have to charge it. I wasn't going to, but then I was like, Anyways, you're coming with me. Papers are coming with me. I'm exhausted. I wanted to take a shower, but I can't. It's too late already. Oh, well. Let's get some music started.
I'm right back to work when that break ends.
Did you guys take it? That face though. Minutes. And that's good way.